who could possibly love me when I am a terrifying monstrosity?
Well then.
Oh my god!
Mortal, your heart is balanced with the feather. You are on the precipice of both heaven and hell. Do you have anything to say?
Yeah, were you like the first furry?
Hell it is.
Introverts don't get ready for a party. They gather strength for a party.
This is 100% true.
This tweet sounds as though introverts consume the souls of others before they engage in social events.
This is 100% true.
Behold, Lord of the Flies.
How did you even?
One universe, 9 planets, 7 seas, 7 continents, 809 islands,
204 countries. And I had the unfortunate luck of meeting you.
There are 8 planets, you uncultured swine! Vive la Pluto, French you!
I'm pretty sure Vive la Pluto, French you is the best sentence I've heard all week.
Hedonism, as a concept, is so dope. And y'all gotta unbrainwash your religious upbringing nostalgia and realize that life is about kicking back and eating grapes around fire and nothing but a swimsuit and drinking margaritas. A little hedonism never hurt anybody.
This post makes me want to rob you.
What, an earned all of $10?
Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely face.
The ability to fly requires hollow bones. I could kick an angel's ass.
I mean, you could kick a bird's ass, but you're not doing it. Why?
A group of crows is called a murder. I'm not flocking with that. We all thought Loki was the odd one, but it turns out Thor is actually the friendly jock middle child in a family of bitchy drama club goths.
And yet Loki's the one who's adopted, am I right?
What happened?
Goblin food manifesto. All roots, including potatoes, are goblin food. Mushrooms are goblin food too. Meat, especially dried meat or offal. All junk food is goblin food. Macaroni cheese is goblin food, even if you used fancy-ass ingredients to make it. In fact, all large helpings of pasta are goblin food. Anything eaten at 3 a.m. is goblin food. Anything thrown out slash slated to be thrown out probably becomes goblin food. Anything from leftovers is definitely goblin food. And stolen food is goblin food. But only if you are unrepentant about stealing it. If you're guilty, it isn't goblin.
You know, I enjoy this goblin discourse.
Yes, as I am a goblin, it is all my food.
I don't trust that one.
Appealed, watermelon. Now you've seen everything.
This is unsettling.
I don't like it.
Put the skin back on.
Theory. LGBT was coined by the Beatles as an acronym for their names. Lenom, George Harrison Ford, Ball is Life McCartney, and The Drummer.
What the fluff? How is he so big?
He just has a really healthy diet.
Ha-ha-des!
I don't know whether to find this cute or to look away and screamed cursed image. I mean, it's Miki Hatsune. I'm pretty sure it's cursed.
You reading this? You princess. I don't care if you're a goddamn bodybuilder. You are now Princess Protein.
Can we talk about the fact that there is a cotton sprout on the moon, please? And also, do you think it should be named? Because I don't want to refer to it as just the plant.
There's a cotton sprout on the moon?
Astrofluff.
Astrofluff!